Bollywood actress Kriti Sanon, who is gearing up for the release of her much-awaited film Rabta, recently revealed that she's also quite excited about her next project Bareli Ki Barfi, which would start rolling in October. Addressing media during the special screening of the film Pink, the 26-year-old actress said that she is happy and excited to be working with superb director Ashwini Iyer Tiwari.
Bareli Ki Barfi, and I'm very excited about that. I will be starting the shoot soon. In fact, October mein hum chalu karenge shoot, and Lucknow mein shoot hoga. So, bahut excited hoon Ashwini ke saath kaam karne ke liye. She's a superb director. I loved Nilbate Sanyata. And of course, Ayushman and Rajkumar Rao, so everybody is like really, really talented. Story bahut achhi hai, mera character bahut achha hai. Aur sabse achha mujhe title laga tha actually, Bareli Ki Barfi. So it's a very sweet, different kind of a story, and I'm really looking forward to it.
The upcoming rom-com Bareli Ki Barfi, which is being directed by Nilbate Sanyata director Ashwini, also stars Ayushman Khurrana and Rajkumar Rao in pivotal roles.